So I'll put my 15k in and hopefully we get some good packs back. And just play a 4-3-3. 5-star, weak skills, that's alright. Cute. And striker, I want that 90. Ooh, Ronaldo. Nice. So far it's looking so good. It's looking good. Oh my god. Damn. That's a strike force. Oscar. Strong link. I think he'll get a full chem. Oh, I'll need a... if I take Casemiro. I think then it'll give him a full chem. I think Alan as well. I'll take Casemiro, I think. Yeah, I'll take him, why not? He's got a team of the season actually. Take Valverde. Yeah, Brazilian icon. No, we take Muller. Dunno. Yeah, I'll take Muller, I guess. Yeah, left back, Alphonse Davies, whoever his name is. No, we do not get that. We do get this guy though. Tagliafico. And then right back. Dumfries. So Netherlands defense. Will I get two Netherlands centre backs? Probably not. I do wanna take it. I'll take it, I don't care. I don't care. Come on, give me some icons. No icons. Oh. Maybe. That's alright. Hopefully here we get an icon. Piece things all together. No, we don't. Get Murillo. I'm not taking him though. Dejanic. Fine, I'll take fine. Pretty sweet player. In goal, an icon. Please. Yashin. No, oh, wow. They've done us dirty. Italian, I might. Yeah. Best choice. No icons. Take Courtois. I might take Courtois, yeah. Plus 3. Yuri. Should I take Yuri? Take Telles. No, that's no use. Take Yuri. 29 of 87. Over here, no one, nothing. Wow. Wow. I thought it was going to be a very high rated draft, but clearly not. Take Overmars though. He is yummy. Where can I put you? Thank you. No, I'm not doing that. Oh, nice. Zanetti. And that'll give us full chem. Well, no. Oh, I want to play with Oscar. Oscar? Who are you there? Pieces, chemistry together. Just a better centre back. Diego Carlos, something like that would be nice. Get Hazard. Not too shabby. It's not going to be a high rate draft, really. But. Oh, wow. Did I pick a. I mean. Alfonso Davies. But then there's a lot of players here. Orsic. So you're one of those OP players. You are in it. Oh yeah, look at that. Bloody hell. There's Orsic. There's Zaha. I'll take Orsic, I think. Orsic, what should I do? Left mid Osage. Oh, but that's no chem there. You know what? Take Davies. I'll take Davies. Slap you there. 96. See, that's sweet. Osage wouldn't have done much for us. With a lowered chemistry. No, yeah. Okay, what's the rating looking like? 9-3? 9-2. That's a solid attack. Maybe a better left wing would be nice, but yeah, pretty clean. Need to drop me some higher rated players. I don't want that, Sancho. Oh man. Yes, look at that, Casemiro. That's what I wanted. Cheeky, full chem. Nice. A 9-3 or oh. Not a 9-3. Mr. Rowan, who lets it down. Just too low. Diego Jota. And finally, take Talisca. Overall, it's a nice draft. Pretty clean. Nearly everyone is on full. Oh no, you're not on full chem. Problem. Who's not on full chem? Wait, everyone is. Oh no, it's the defender. No, he's not on full chem. But Yuri. Maybe Tagliafico. And oh, no. If I put Yuri. I am 4 as well. I don't know. Probably sub in Yuri. But yeah. It's not a 9-3, I don't think. But it's a banging draft. It's a pretty sweet draft. Yeah. So, yeah. There's no one to help my man. No one. Yuri on full chem. German? Any Germans? No? I haven't even got. I'll just take you. Take you. Well, as bear in mind, I haven't played FIFA in a long time. I don't know if I should. Should I play the game? Shall I play the game? Yeah, you know, let's play the game. Let's play the game. Why not? What time is it? Yeah, we got time. Oscar will be a nice super sub. We'll have to try him out. Alright lads, first game, let's see how we do. Probably gonna lose. I haven't played FIFA in a while. Okay. It's a good attack. Good defense. Good midfield as well, yeah. Okay.
This is the Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
On the attack here. Now he can cross it. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Casemiro. Teammates getting out of the
way.
Casemiro!
Oh, sweet.
Oh, they've opened the scoring
Not
here.
Not bad for
it's
first
a good
game.
Start. It's a flying start, really.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's got it back again from his teammate.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Ronaldinho cuts that out. This might be an opportunity to get level.
Oh, damn.
They stopped him in the nick of time. Here's Hadji. Chance to get forward from the wing. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Garrincha. Taking on the defenders. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Ronaldo. Cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. The shot is blocked. with Zanetti now. Great touch on the ball. Good tackle by Ronaldo. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on.
What are you doing, man? Dumb, please. You acting dumb.
At his very best. And now Messi. And Messi's got the ball and can really get at them here. Casemiro. Now with Thomas Müller. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time. Bonnet has to clear it.
Oh, this guy's lucky, man. I haven't played in a long time.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Yo, what?
Ronaldo. It's about finding the right pass now. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! How's it?
That was a poor shot. Very poor. Very good, very nice. Okay, Yuri is quite saucy. Put Yuri on. And, yeah. Put Yuri there. I might as well do some tactics whilst I'm at it. Messi, cut inside, stay behind. Stay forward, you stay central, stay back, get forward, yeah, oh no, I don't want that, okay, that's all sorted.
He reached that, full stretch.
Very good, very
that's
nice.
Incredible save.
Well, they line up for the corner. Ah, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Rafael Varane. Dumfries.
What's going on?
Gets his foot in there. Here's Garrincha. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking for a through ball. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
This crowd knows that the team's lucky to still be ahead in this one, because that could have easily gone in to level the scores.
Chris Mullin.
Petit. Here's Richarlison. Tackle is strong. Now it's Javier Zanetti. On the attack here. Ronaldo. And it's a corner now.
Give the man a penalty, ref.
He's put in the corner.
Oh, that was
dirty. A chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Chance for a break in numbers.
Whoa. Fans making their,
trying to slip it through. A chance for the equaliser.
Oh shit.
And Courtois, a brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward.
Sort of
so swiftly, so slickly.
So away
so
we go at 1-1.
Yourself as well. 99 Messi, I can't score for shit.
Ronaldo. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Yeah,
Cristiano
shit.
Ronaldo.
That's why I stopped playing this game, I remember. Oh.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Just the keeper to beat. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Oh, once again I've ruined myself.
Müller. Javier Zanetti. Thomas Müller. Ronaldo. He fancies his chances getting past these players. Well, they've got a set piece.
Push less of on. Who's dead? Can't lie, I think Zanetti's the worst out of everyone. What? Ooh. Shooting and dribbling. No, I'll do it. I know, get some fresh legs on. Hunter is kind of dead, I don't like him. So I'll put over my son. Got that 5-star weak foot.
Specialists, haven't they? And this might just suit it. Two substitutions to come, one from each camp. Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Good try. Simple save.
Someone's ruined my
camera. Could have saved that one with his eyes closed, I think.
Oh, shit.
So much action at both ends. So much good inventive play. Some cute little passes to give both sets of strikers good chances.
Now Richarlison. Gignac. Aguero. Slipped through by Aguero. A real opening for him. He's blocked the shot.
Oi.
Gignac up for grabs here.
Cheeky bugger you are.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
It's Messi.
Yeah, some of the fans giving the players a bit of stick, urging them on. They keep conceding chances like that. They have got no chance.
Oscar. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Oh, lads. I should have done.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Oh, well passed, lad.
Ronaldinho cuts that out. Aguero. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. With Mark Overmars now. Ronaldo must take the lead here. He's blocked that well.
I wish I knew how to play FIFA. Why am I doing drafts?
Sergio Aguero.
Yes, a
couple of options Yuri. For him from the Yuri. Free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Has a go here! Off the top of the bar. A lovely free kick.
Oh, it was a beauty.
Let me do some tactics. Need to change something real quick. Something like this. Let me do long ball. Long ball, and that's good. Then after this, I'm gonna hop off the P4. He's probably gonna win. Probably will win.
He just didn't dip enough at the end.
I'm just here for to build the draft.
Well, we've got a substitute coming on, and he's replacing a player who's just been put on earlier.
Number 18, Eduardo Salvio.
Now Casemiro. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
Yo, Overmars is very defensive, you know.
Good interception.
Bullshit. Oh, I ruined it.
Eduardo Salvio. Probing the pass. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Yo, I need to...
Thomas Müller. Game, Oscar. Rock. Here's Casemiro. Müller, Ronaldo, now he wants to take them on. Oh, he's totally done the defender.
Oh, some shit. Yeah.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Salvio. Ronaldinho. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. On to Müller. Messi. He's given it away. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Sergio Aguero now. Good support running on either side. He's done well to block.
Was he good at FIFA? I've just decided to do a draft.
Thomas Müller. They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. They're looking good when they attack. It's a fine stop. Full stretch from the keeper.
Turn that aside.
Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
That's it.
Chris Smalling, Carlos Puyol, now Richarlison. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Overmars. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Ooh, what a pass,
there's the interception.
I didn't think it passed there.
Rafael Varane. Here's Casemiro. Ronaldo. Strong tackle to break up the play.
Guys, well, people. Guys, smoking some shit. Oh, I didn't think into.
Ronaldinho taking on the defenders.
Ronaldinho,
and a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
This is what I was trying to do. He's played Jack just for the montage.
I do love to see these volleys in slow motion because it just hones in on the technique. It's necessary. Yeah, lovely finish.
Off we go again. 2-1. Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger. Oscar. Ronaldo made a quick interception. He doesn't want to lose it here. In quickly.
What a pass, man. What are you doing?
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Here's Casemiro.
Oh, my God.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Cheeky little
side. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Here's Ronaldo.
Why am I being so shit?
Tackle from Petit.
Why am I so rubbish? Why am I so bad at this game?
Eduardo Salvio.
Playing Fortnite.
Aguero. Oh, here he goes. Really good to blast it goalwards, but it's into the crowd.
Yeah, that's not a great one.
Just for the draft. Just for the fun.
Oscar. Trying to get Overmars in.
Okay,
have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down.
Oh, I ruined it.
Overmars.
No, I just need a shot.
Here's Casemiro. Ooh. Messi.
Sake.
Messi! Ah! Yes! A late, late goal, and they're back in the game.
This lad.
This is a side you just cannot write off. They keep on, keep on going.
A nightmare to play against. You think you're safe, but not against this lot.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything can happen. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Very close in, and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
On the attack again, trying to alter the... And the team's level as the referee blows it.
Your mum's opened the door.
Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. We're looking rather tired as we finish regulation time, but they, I'm sure, will be revitalised for the extra period. We're underway.
Check. Who is it?
Can I find an opportunity? Oscar stayed on his feet and won the ball. It's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Chris Smalling. And it's Petit on the ball now. Aguero. Ronaldinho. Interception there on Ronaldinho's pass. Slipping it through. Well, the assistant has flagged straight away.
What was that offside?
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in.
Ronaldinho. Salvio. Maybe he'll cross it here. A deep cross. Back post.
What a cross. Oh, come on.
The break is definitely on. Ronaldo!
No, I'm so shit.
Post. Well, they might nickname him lucky after this.
This just been
frame of the goal came to his rescue. And then in the end, what might have been a chance.
Come
just
on, bro.
Out
if I miss that, you can't be losing.
Yeah, he'll argue he had his angles covered for that first one. And the second one, no problem for him.
Look at me.
Loses possession.
This Oscar's rubbish, man. Should have kept Zanetti. Zanetti.
Sergio Aguero on the attack. Ronaldinho. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Go where you cut.
Well, most of these supporters came in expecting to see their team win. It hasn't all gone according to plan, but they're pushing them on now.
The fourth official has
only 2 more minutes to be. He might be through.
2 minutes. Anytime.
Read the intentions. Ronaldo. Can't get past him. Such a good defender. 15 minutes of extra time left. And at the end of that. So here we go with the second period of extra time.
Yes, lad. Salvio.
Here's Casemiro. Davis. Müller. Davis. Now Casemiro. Ronaldo's pass, and it's a splendid one. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Aguero, Eduardo Salvio, going forward with real purpose now. It's a heavy touch. Mark Overmars. This is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Puyol, cutting the ball out. Eduardo Salvio. It's a quick break. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time. Lionel Messi. Now, can he take them on?
No. I'm so bad with Messi.
Ronaldinho. We're way into this second period, and there's just 5 minutes left of extra time.
Don't let it be penalty.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Yes. That counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. It's good attacking play, this, from them. He can win it here. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Well, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
The match is still on the line. Chooses to punch in the goalkeeper. Good technique. Oscar.
The referee is indicating.
Ronaldo.
Oh, that's a foul, you cheeky.
Well, after all the action, we're going to go to penalties.
Oh no, I'm not good at penalties.
Start now the shootout. Drilled that right into the centre of the goal.
Well, he's anticipating that the keeper moved, and he did. And his tactic paid off.
Kept out by Thibaut Courtois. Put the penalty away.
Oh, looks like I'm going to win.
And Courtois, a quality save. Ready to go, the next penalty taker. Good save. Sergio Aguero is the penalty taker. Well, he scored.
Oh.
No problem. So next up to take the penalty.
Ronaldo Nazario. I don't even know where to put it.
Goal from Ronaldo. Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose. And that's spectacular from Ronaldinho. It's potentially the match-winning penalty. A goal and the game is theirs. The pressure was on, but he was up to the task, and they won the shootout.
One of the most experienced men Oi. Now, and it's paid off.
Oi. Oi. All right, lads, thank you for watching.
Keeps did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Casemiro.
You little puppy. Thank you for watching, lads. Can't believe I won this game. Obviously, by penalties, yeah, but...